Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for another reaction. It's my Saturday, so we've got an extended stream going on today. Hope you're all doing well out there, staying safe, staying connected. Do me a favor, reach out and touch base with somebody you haven't seen in a while with all the COVID stuff going on. Just shoot them a text, give them a quick call, let them know that you're thinking and that you care. It'll do you both some good. So we're working our way through a number of different kinds of requests. This request here is actually a weekly request by JessM81. She does work on my bin in terms of your requests that you put in my video titled Your Suggestions Here. She organizes those, gets them into a nice format on an Excel spreadsheet for me. So thank you so much for your work, Jess. I appreciate you. Remember, if you do have a song that you'd like me to react to, you need to find my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Link to that video is down in the description below. Don't put your requests in a reaction video like this one. That won't make my list. You can also connect with me in other ways. You can see over to my side. And if you do enjoy the music that we're reacting to on my channel, please do what you can to support the artists. Links to the original videos are always down in the description below. Drop over, pop a like on their videos, subscribe to the artist page, buy a t-shirt, buy an album, whatever you can, just support them so they can keep making the kind of music that we enjoy. So this is a song that was started out as kind of like a prank joke sort of a thing, but then a bunch of people kind of came on board and they made it into sort of a full-blown song that they released. Sounds like it's really just kind of a nice, playful sort of a thing. But we've got Sasha, Subway to Sally, Feuerschwanz, Tanzwut, dArtagnan, and Patty Gurdy doing Kaufmann and Maid. So we've looked at a translation of the lyrics. It looks like kind of an old storytelling, sort of a bard-like song. Interested, check it out. Let's go ahead. I'm not going to repeat that whole name again. Let's just dive on in and see what they're talking about. And Saltatio Mortis is actually the main person behind this from what Jess is telling me as well. But let's go ahead. Let's dig on in and see what we're talking about.
Ein edler Kaufmann auf ein Mädel traf, direkt vor den Toren von Dumm die Dadeldei. Er fragte sie, woher sie stammt, ein Weib so hold und brav, und wie es sie hierher verschlug nach Dumm die Dadeldei.
Sie antwortete ihm sogleich mit engelsgleicher Stimme:
Ich komme doch sehr wohl von hier aus Dumm die Dadeldei, doch darf ich fragen, wer da spricht, gehüllt in edlen Sphären.
Der Kaufmann küsste ihr die Hand, man nennt mich Diedeldei.
Und sie gingen in die Taverne und sie tranken eben nicht. Und sie träumten von der Ferne und sie sangen.
Ihm gesandt ins Ohr.
Wusstest du denn gar nicht, dass ich dumm wie Dudel heiß?
Den Eselsgleichen Kaufmann, oh, den liebestollen Tor, übermannt in seinem Rausch, der Drang nach dumm wie Dadeldei. Doch ist der Papst katholisch und sie waren ein Liebespaar.
Die Nächte waren lang und Tidel dumm wie Dudeldei.
Das klingt heute vielleicht komisch, doch schon nach nur ein paar Jahren. Im Dumm die Dudel drein hatten sie 13 Kinderlein.
Und sie gingen in die Taverne und sie tranken eben nicht. Und sie träumten von der Ferne und sie sangen.
All right, let's stop and talk about it. Yeah, it's got that, you know, that kind of bardish feel to it. You know, definitely liking the just the overall feel. The musicality is awesome. I love the playful nature of the video. You know, yeah, just something very cool, very uplifting, something to put a smile on your face. I'm loving it. So let's go ahead. We'll back it up a smidge and we'll keep on going. Welcome back, Dribble.
Sie standen vor dem Traualtar, die Englein sangen laut.
Fortan sollst du mein Ritter sein und ich bin deine Braut,
sprach die schöne Dumdidudel zu ihrem liebsten Diedeldei. Doch das wunderschöne Mägdelein war weit für ihre Zeit. Sie behielt den Mädchennamen Dumdidudel, ohne Scheiß. Der Kaufmann Diedeldei war damit cool und stimmte ein. Und fortan war sie bekannt als Dumdidudel Diedeldei. Und sie gingen in die Taverne
und sie tranken Ale and Mead. Und sie träumten von der Ferne und sie sangen dieses Lied. Und sie gingen in die Taverne und sie tranken Ale and Mead. Und sie träumten von der Ferne.
It's gotta be a wig that he's wearing, right? It looks... Yeah, it's got to be a wig. All right. Yeah, that was good stuff. I mean, you know. Oh, sorry. Yeah, just great, fun music. You know, a great, playful sort of video. I love it. You know, sometimes music doesn't have to be deep and meaningful and, all of those things. And, you know, it can just be pure entertainment, and that's what that was. You know, it was just entertaining and, fun. And yeah, I loved it. Thanks so much for that, Jess. YouTube, let me know what you thought in the comments down below. We'll be back for a few more reactions to finish out my day. I hope to see you all for that. Everybody stay safe. Peace.